Hi, and welcome to my channel. In this short video, I will show you a really easy method what to do if your Battle.net launcher won't update, or if it's stuck on update. I guess you are short on time, so let's get to the point. Right-click on Taskbar and select Task Manager. Under the Processes tab, you will right-click on this Battle.net process if you have it here and select End Task. Now your Battle.net launcher is closed, but you will see that there is Battle.net update agent process still running. Do the same thing. Right-click on it and select End Task. Scroll down through this list of processes and make sure there is no more Battle.net related processes running. Close Task Manager, then right-click on the Battle.net shortcut and select Run as Administrator. When it launches, check will the update work now. If not, then try the second method. You will need to run Task Manager again, and make sure that you end all Battle.net related processes as you did in first step. After that, right-click on Start and select Run. Type this command you will see on your screen. I will leave it in the video description also, so you can copy it and paste it here. Hit Enter, and it will open this location. You will see these two folders here, Battle.net folder and the Blizzard Entertainment folder. Right-click on both and select Delete. After you deleted both folders, restart your PC. After your computer boots up, run the Battle.net launcher and the update should be working now. I hope that I helped you to fix your Battle.net update problem. If I did, please hit that like button. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can always hit thanks button. Subscribe with the bell on so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe, and I see you all.